Well, you know, folk music kind of gets a bad rap sometimes. I blame Barnes & Noble for, you know, having a folk music section. But really, anything can be folk music. Anyone that's telling a story in a way using their own language. So hip-hop can be folk music. Dance can be folk dance. Singing about protest songs, that's folk music too. So I think it's just a way to communicate with people through music and dance and to connect with the community.
Community Sing, I think they called it, with the Stevie Wonder song, the songs with your life, which I thought was really good. And then we did the swing session after that, and I'm totally a novice, but it was fun to dance on.
Whether it's me learning from somebody who's teaching me how to do something on guitar or me teaching my students how to play a D in an A7 chord, I learn something every time I teach them. It's a miraculous event. You know, we all learn something. Yeah.